And we're here at the Porchester Hall for the finale of the Top Model of Colour 2010 competition. We're here to see how the show goes and to catch up with the finalists. So, here we go.
One, everybody get in your position. Pay attention and listen. We're trying to get this all in one take. So let's try and make that happen. Take one.
So here with me, I've got Emmanuel, who was the winner for last year. What is it you'll be looking for in the models themselves?
Obviously, modelling, you want to see something different, you want to see something new, you want to see something creative. So the combination of them things, charisma also. It's something new, really, basically. Something new in the models.
Hey girls, what kind of things are you expecting tonight with tonight's show? What will you be looking for in the models that you're looking for?
I would just say a proper high fashion model. I'm really good for fashion anyway, yeah. So I would probably say a fashion model.
Okay.
Yeah. Same here, because I'm a high fashion model, so I'll expect model to be high fashion model as well.
Okay, and winning the competition yourselves, what has it kind of enabled you to do?
Magazine shoots, you know, I've travelled and stuff, and it's been really, really good. It's just amazing. It's a really good experience.
There's a limit to your love. Like a waterfall in slow motion, there's a limit to your love. Like a waterfall in slow motion, like a map with no.
I've got here with me Jason, who is the male winner for the competition today. So how's it feel?
It still hasn't like kicked in yet. I'm feeling really good, but like I did not expect to win.
Yeah,
but I'm glad I've won.
Yeah, reality's kind of kicked in now. So you know you've got like big responsibilities. Everything's gonna kind of fall apart. Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, just plan for the future. Like 2011 is gonna be completely different for me. I'm looking forward to every bit of it.
Okay, any highlights from the competition?
Sorry?
Any highlights at all from the competition present?
All of it. Like the males and the females. We all like got on well together as well. Like backstage and stuff as well. And I think it showed. Like there was no like hating on anyone or anything, and it was like really good. Like I still keep in contact with everyone here as well.
Okay, so we've got here our finalist, the winner for the female category of the competition today, Nana, our native Ghanaian. So how does it feel to be the winner?
It feels so great. I just don't know how to start, you know, expressing how I feel. I just feel amazing, and I didn't even see it coming at all. I'm still shocked. Please speak to me.
Are you looking forward to what the next year has to bring for you?
Definitely. I always wanted to do something like this because there's so many wishes that are hard because everybody had a dream and you want to get there, but this is really a good thing. But this is what I wanted and I can't wait. There are a lot of people out there, young people that I've always been dying to inspire. So. Trust me, I can wait.
Brilliant.
I can wait.
Well, we've got one of our Ghanaians on the go. So yes, we're rooting for you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, so here I've got with me Mary, one of the judges from today's show. How did you find the contestants and their performance today?
Fantastic, a really high quality of contestants. It was very, very hard to choose. You had people who had like good editorial faces, people who would be good on the catwalk, good for commercial campaigns, so it was really tricky. But it was lovely because in the end I think we chose an all-rounder, someone who could satisfy different sides of the industry and represent people of colour to the fullest.
So I'm here with the event organiser, who is Sola. I can imagine that it's taken months of planning and preparation for this to happen. So how do you feel about the final product?
It's been a fantastic event. As you can see, it's been hectic, great turnout, everybody here. Great open competition, absolutely love it. Fifth year running in about four or five different countries, so we're so happy.
Okay, brilliant. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you.
Thank you very much.